One of the really interesting and exciting things about chemistry is when you put on reactions that don't quite work in the way you intended. That can lead to new discoveries, new chemical reactions that have not been observed before, and also lead to new fundamental understandings of how reactions, how molecules combine together. Sometimes we put reactions on that don't work, and that makes us think about chemistry in a broader sense. And then in trying to solve that problem, we'll pick areas, we'll pick reactions or components from really other ends of the spectrum and try and solve that problem. And by doing so, we'll be putting together things that we never planned to do at the outset. And that can again lead to completely new chemistries and new discoveries and new avenues of research. So one of the things we're doing at the moment is focusing on boron chemistry. Because boron is a fascinating element. It can orchestrate a whole series of transformations with fantastic fidelity and precision. And we've discovered some new reactions of boron chemistry that have led us into being able to make molecules that were really very difficult in the past. So this is a very exciting area for us. It's an area that we've only been involved in the last 5 or so years. But we've made some really exciting discoveries in that field. And in fact, just a couple of weeks ago, I was opening the International Conference on Boron Chemistry at Niagara Falls, and I was able to tell them all about our exciting discoveries that we've made here at Bristol.